Whoa. Going down. So much for a silo. Under here. Oh, man, we got company.
James, we're above you.
I see you.
We can provide support from up here if things get hairy.
Just tell us who to target.
Two push ahead.
Copy that. Carrier's down. Thanks for the help. DBs, one of you secure the area. The other's with us. Let's go.
Acknowledged.
Nope, locked. We'll have to find another way to open it. Dave, check that pen.
As I know, he's opening a door.
He's doing a lot more than that.
Well, either way, the door's open.
Thanks, Dave.
So, that data Dave just downloaded? There's a big hole at the highest security clearance.
How does this relate to our mission?
It doesn't, but now I need to know. I'm guessing whatever's missing was pulled from the network.
Well, who'd have the authority to do that?
Back then, only the facility commander. Find his office and poke around.
All right, Lieutenant. Sustaining heavy damage, Lieutenant.
Oh, come on, dude.
Destruction imminent.
Damn it! Teddy, we just lost our backup!
Facility commander's office even look like?
I don't know. Think a big door, nameplate, maybe commander written on it.
That's a fair response.
So, commander's office is through here. This door is locked.
There's a door release in there. Just gotta get Dave inside. Look around for an air duct or something. It's gotta be big enough for Dave.
Dave, go through that vent. Try to find a release for the door.
So, Baird once lost data, huh?
What does it even look like?
Well, I mean, if it got pulled from the network.